Israel's farming industry is growing thanks to some very serious R&D. In this arid land lacking manpower, Israel's farmers have long focused on technological innovations. In order to improve water management so that their crops could feed the nation, they turned a desert into a breadbasket. Yesteryear's pioneers hailed from the nation's famous kibbutzim. Today's pioneers are young start-upers.
Les premiers kibbutzniks, les personnes donc qui sont arrivées ici pour créer des kibbutz, ont fui les pogroms de Russie avec un esprit pionnier. C'est-à-dire on va défricher, on va faire couler le lait, le miel. Il n'y avait rien, le désert. Je pense que les start-upers aujourd'hui ont un peu le même état d'esprit, pionnier, défricheur et pas peur de l'échec. C'est tout à fait le même esprit que les pionniers du kibbutz au début.
Take the example of Kaiima, a promising Israeli high-tech agricultural startup located on the outskirts of Tel Aviv. Welcome to the farm of the future. Sterile laboratory and obligatory sterile suits. This plant incubator produces hundreds of types of plants. Scientists here are focused on producing new varieties without ever resorting to genetic modifications.
So our mission is to help feed the world and help energize it by creating new types of agricultural crops and improving existing agricultural crops in a way that they become both more productive, but also more a better fit to sustainable agricultural practices.
Feeding the planet while improving sustainable agricultural practices attracts and reassures foreign investors. In 2013, Kaiima raised $65 million. And last year, the startup opened a U.S. subsidiary in St. Louis, Missouri.